event, we will have the award ceremony for 50-meter apnea woman and 50-meter biffing woman. So please, the athletes, prepare for the award ceremony. Thank you.
After the 100 meter biffing, we will have the award ceremony for the two first events, 50 meters apnea and 50 meter biffing from female.
Number 4.
You can see the Colombians happy for the first gold medal.
Line number 8, Ken Wen Sen, Chinese Taipei. Line number 1, Javier Mateo Caicedo, Colombia. Line number 7, Juan Pablo Gomez, Colombia. Line number 2, David Villafañe, Spain. Line number 6, Silvio Camerini, Italy. Line number 3, Walter Prampolini, Italy. Line number 5, Hamed Ibrahim, Egypt. Line number 4, Hamed Radwan, Egypt. We have the best 8 athletes in 100 meters by Finns male World University Championship Finns women.
The best time for the qualification was Ahmed Radwan from Egypt with 44.63. The second time of the qualification, Ahmed Ibrahim from Egypt also 45.22. And Walter Pamprolini, the third time of qualification from Italy, 45.29. After this event, we will have the ceremony awards of 50 meters apnea and 50 meters biffing women. About to start the 100 meter biffings. And the first 50 meters is ahead. The Egyptian. You can see the Colombian and the Italian Javier Mateo Caicedo and Walter Pamprolini in the first turn. Oh, great turn, the advantage for Italy. Walter Pamprolini, Ahmed Redouan, taking the advantage. The first place will be Egypt, Italy. Gold and bronze for Egypt. Yes, Ahmed Radwan from Egypt, gold medal. Silver for Walter Pamprolini, and silver for Ahmed Ibrahim. Ahmed Radwan, Egypt, the first gold medal for Egypt. Ahmed Radwan, excellent event with the time 42.69. Second place, Pamprolini, 43.13, and the third place, the Egyptian Ibrahim Ahmed with 43.52.
Event number four, the results are official.
The Colombian was first in the first 50, but the turn was determinant for the winning. Now we'll have the ceremony award.